traffic running smoothly on one of the city's commuter hotspots. And now, 6 months on since the reopening of Brighton's Lewes Road, it has been shortlisted for an award, despite the fact further improvements had to be made after a number of cyclists received injuries once it reopened. The Lewes Road Improvement Scheme is up against the Rapid Transit Scheme in Hampshire and the commuter coach service in Somerset.
All the work is now complete, including the voc gyratory. We know that we're just doing the fine tuning on the traffic lights, but we know that traffic is moving much freer than it was previously. We know it's much better for bus passengers, it's much better for the buses, and it's much better for pedestrians and cyclists as well. So now it's bedding in. I'm confident that we've got a year ahead of improving journey times and improving journey experience along the Lewes Road.
Since work was completed here on the Lewes Road, there's been a 7% increase in the number of bus passengers. There's also been a rise of 14% in the number of cyclists, with traffic down 13%. And the road is not the only thing that has been shortlisted for an award. Brighton and Hove City Council's Journey On website has also been shortlisted in the Best Smarter App category. The service offers a one-stop shop for road, rail and bus commuters, as well as providing maps and information on walking routes. So could we see an increase in innovative technology to move around the city?
Absolutely. I do feel that technology is the key, really, to improving the whole journey experience, really. Often people don't need to be sitting in traffic jams when there's free parking spaces or available parking nearby. So we need to be able to get better information to people when they need it. So I'm absolutely confident this is the way of the future.
With congestion eased on what once was a complicated and often gridlocked route, council chiefs could soon be celebrating. And although it's unlikely a red carpet will be rolled out on the Lewes Road if it wins big, there is no doubt coming top will go some way to show improvements and moving in the right direction. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.